saved. Get saved. Get a new suit, big bank account, Cadillac in the front yard, and all. Oh, wait, no, that's not what happens, is it? That's why some people will try to tell you, but that ain't what happens. But I tell you, you got the creator of heaven and earth ends up being your friend. And he's a friend that's closer than a brother. Never leave you, never forsake you. I'd rather have that than a Cadillac in the front yard.
Amen.
And we do have an enemy that we fight. Luckily, this enemy has already been defeated. Because Jesus done whooped that boy. So every now and then we got to come through the devil. Squaring off with the devil every more than that he doesn't fight fair. He'll kick you and scratch you and find a paw and even pull your hair. He'll beat you like a dog and you may even now be black and blue. Tired of the devil kicking you around, let me tell you what to do. You got to come through the devil by standing on God's word. Come through the devil. The Bible says resist the devil and he has to flee. So in the name of Jesus, you demand that he leave. He'll run with his tail tucked between his legs like a coward he is. He won't be gone for very long. He'll bring back some friends. Get ready to come through the devil. I'm standing on God's word. Come through the devil. You look at God's word from the scripture for the problems you're in. You build them in your mind and you take them to your heart and stand on.